So it's like, I did everything right, but I don't have that little confirmation box.
Yeah, so just that.
I'm gonna get nervous. Mm-hmm.
I just wait till the streams go up. It doesn't look like we're up though.
Well, that's good.
At least on Twitch. Ooh. Well, no, we're up on YouTube now as well.
Ooh.
Which means I gotta pull some chats. Hey, chat.
Hey, chat.
Justin Dodge, welcome to Early Access.
Justin Dodge. Indeed, welcome. It's a good place to be. This here's where you're going to learn about Greek mythology and also that lemons are a fruit.
Yeah, something that's very important to the natural order of things. Mm-hmm. Because that means you can drink lemonade and not, be a unhealthy fuck.
Right.
I'm sorry. I said that way too early.
Oh, no. Has it been 30 seconds? A minute? How long do we have to wait?
I don't know, but there's no way that wasn't too early.
Whatever it was.
I'm so sorry.
Shh. Don't mention it. Maybe no one will notice.
No one watches the stream, right? This is us here.
You just said an unhealthy cuck. That's all you said. Yeah. Dude, we all heard it.
Is that a curse, though?
I don't think so. I don't Jeez. Think it is.
Fallout Siren says, you had one job, Casey.
That's not true. Casey's one job is to help us learn about Greek mythology.
Yeah, on that note, I also don't have a quiz ready should we finish this game today, so... I might get fired.
Casey, I'll stand up for you. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, this is like resetting me all the way back. Well, hey, everybody. Welcome to Get Jesse to the Greek. This is a show where me, Jesse, learns about Greek mythology based on what God of War teaches us. Because I know nothing about Greek mythology. I am here with Casey.
Hi.
Who is going to, anytime we gotta look something up. He's going to look it up and also
essentially facilitate at all. I will facilitate the education process.
It's that lemonade. It's making your mouth real puckery. It's hard
to
talk.
Yeah, because lemons have whatever that thing is that makes you go sour, and lemonade is just lemons, which means it's healthy.
Yep. Can't confirm. That's why Sprite is a healthier soda than Coke. It has lemons in it.
I don't remember what we were doing here either.
So
you rang bells, you cracked open a face.
And yeah.
Then can you go inside the face? No?
No, because the face is currently not cracked.
So did, like, time reverse?
I don't know. It's got this thing. Okay, so I was supposed to break that. Okay. Alright, so I've got to do... if I remember correctly, we got to freeze time. Oh, wait, no, we don't. We don't freeze time yet. I go over here, and I...
Oh, you have to do this puzzle over.
Yeah.
Because the face is not cracked anymore.
Yep.
Okay, got it.
How do
Why
I
beat the bell up?
Oh, I have to do it this way. I thought I had to punch it like everything else. Alright, and I do this. And I do this. Nope, let go. Kratos! And then you do this. Then you gotta ring it so they both ring at the same time. And then that cracks the face.
And then you get some cracks.
And then we have to switch it to the other side. I remember.
Yeah. Coming back.
Yeah.
Galen Yedek says, though we've already befouled Kratos' immaculate G-rated adventure with that sailor mouth, I'll forgive you, Casey. Thank you so much. Kratos would definitely disapprove.
Mm-hmm.
We know how wholesome he is.
Oh, absolutely. Violence, sex, swearing. Not Kratos.
Yeah, the god of modesty is what he is.
the god of family values. Oh, nope, did not do that. All right, let's try that again. Ah, there we go. All right, so I gotta go over here. Mash it.
So George Lucas says, no quiz, only cursing. Tisk, tisk. And Speakeasy said, it's like high school all over again.
Did I do it? Oh, I did it in time. Cool. So I gotta break this thing. Right? Oh, wait. No, yeah, I got a pull on it. No, I don't.
No, you break it with the ram.
Oh, right. I gotta put that in the middle. I did forget that part. There we go.
It did. I remembered it being more cracked. So I thought you really? Did have to, like... I mean, it'll probably work now because you did it twice and it didn't seem to change. My memory of it was that it was far more cracked than it looks now.
My memory of it is the second time it doesn't crack, and that's what threw me off.
Yeah, so yeah, that's what just happened. The second time it didn't crack, but I guess I wasn't fully paying attention. I thought it was like a lot more obvious that there's something on the other side of that nose.
He's over here swearing. He's not paying attention.
That was last week. I wasn't paying attention though.
Oh, okay. Well,
this is a different week sins.
That's yeah. Spread them out. Can't just do the same sins every time. Where's the fun in that? Variety is the spice of sins. Alright. There's a magic thing over here, but like, I'm good.
Yeah, Kratos never takes more than what he absolutely needs.
Yeah, the god of moderation, this Kratos. Never in excess. The amount of thigh showing, the exact correct amount. What is sparkling over? Oh, that's sparkling. Okay. I just realized I should save, so if something terrible happens, I don't have to do that again.
Yeah, good call.
I mean, it wasn't that hard, but like... Also, chat, I can't see you again.
Mm-hmm.
The saga of me not having a password continues, so... definitely get Casey's attention.
Yeah, if you really, really need Jesse mm-hmm. to see something,
yeah,
let me know, and I might pass the message. No guarantees.
Casey is the gatekeeper. Oh, wait. We gotta do this fast. Oh, right. It's this fight. Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. I completely forgot that we were balls deep in a
yeah,
boss fight.
We were. We had spent like 30 minutes on it, and we were like, this is not over yet.
We did the part that we got stuck on. They did let us know that we just weren't fast enough. Do you remember what was going on?
I got to beat up the mirror
version? Yeah. Once you get to the part where one of the fates is coming out of the mirror, like you got to wreck it.
Ralph.
You got to wreck it.
What is the physics on her boob? Do you see it? Like, she's moving very slowly, but they are going.
It's fate. That answers all your questions.
It's fate.
The fate of boobs.
Fate moves these titties. Fate guides.
Yeah, also, regardless of me cursing, like, this is also very early in the stream.
This is. We can't help this, though.
Yeah, there's... We might have been doomed from the start.
That's true. Yeah, Kratos, also the god of demonetization.
That is very true.
I like that he didn't have a reply. He just stared at her. Oh, wrong button.
Jombly Wombly says, yeah, we're not ending the game tonight.
Yeah. Woo! But I remember I gotta dodge those.
Ooh, nice parry.
Thank you. Oh, that was not a nice parry.
She punished you right after that.
Yeah, she did. Ooh, come on. I was trying to get that roll. Oh! Oh, bam! Ha-cha! Been playing a lot of Bayonetta, lady. You better watch out. I'm getting a little better at those parries.
Like, her forehead is glowing green. Does that mean you can use her to, like, slow down time?
Oh, shoot. Yeah, but,
Oh, did she undo it?
Yeah, she undid it. But maybe okay. When she's stunned and I gotta beat up that mirror.
Yeah.
That's when I'm supposed to slow down time. That would make sense if I don't have enough time.
That's actually pretty clever. Because, yeah, it's like her visage on all those statues.
Yeah.
That are giving you the green thing in the first place, right?
I think so.
So if Fate herself got a green forehead, it some, only makes sense.
Some people got a green thumb. Problem is, I don't think I can do the counter. Whoop. Oh, shoot. Just gonna do the thing. Aha! Oh, nope. I almost nice. Almost avoided it.
I mean, you got out of the way. But that wasn't like the whole floor length thing that she
oh, that's true. At some point. I don't know if I'm hurting her with that. Repost. Whoop. Oh, shoot. I held the wrong button and did the cool shotgun move. Or not shotgun move, I did slowdown move. Oh!
Oh, nice.
I don't know how I did that, but I'll take it. Whoa. Oh, I didn't get out of the way in time.
Oh, you parried it, though.
I don't know how. I'm not. There's several moves I was fairly certain I could not parry. Oh, yeah, stay in the air. This is way easier. Yes!
Yeah, she took a lot of hits there.
Ha ha! Whoop! Yeah, she gets way more stunned in the air. I don't think I can hit her that far out, though.
Yeah, she's like moving slightly closer to the opposite side, I think.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Yeah, these wings of Icarus.
Nice. See, all it takes is a week off, and then you become a master of a boss fight you were losing to.
Yep. Also, the Bayonetta helped.
True.
Because you definitely have to learn timing. Wrong controls scheme, so I kind of got to, like, relearn which button does what.
Yeah, but yeah. That's always a headache.
That witch time really helped me out.
We all can stand to learn a bit more from Bayonetta.
That's very true. Confidence? Learn it from Bayonetta. Yeah, I did that.
Rebel against Christianity? Bayonetta.
Rebel against Satan, also Bayonetta.
Yeah, just rebelling in general. Yeah. She's all about it.
Oh no, the battery in my controller is low. I gotta plug this thing in. Do that while this cutscene's happening. Hopefully it doesn't end. And now, that life is at an end. I enjoy the voices of the Fates. With a whim, we can end your life! Or allow you to live. Hang on, try to plug my controller in, hang on! Search oh, it's still a cutscene.
What? What happened? Which you stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares.
Right, I think I plugged my controller.
Did you not have a controller before?
No, I did. I plugged it in. It was like battery low.
Okay.
Plug this bad
boy. I was confused for a second. I was like, did you just do all that on the keyboard?
Case. Okay, button boys for life. Most of the time.
Button boys for most of my life.
Yeah.
Maybe you can parry those too, like how you were shooting back the energy.
Oh, you can.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, because you were doing that to the other one. And you, I remember last week you were saying how hard they were to actually dodge.
Yeah. Oh, they're still hard to parry. Oh, no. He stopped me. Dead in my tracks. Oh, yes. Thank you. Oh, that guy did not block it. Whoop. Ha ha. Whoop. Oh, that was way too soon. It's hard to see. It's coming at me from the Z-axis. I think she's coming in.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Do some zaps. Did not parry that one. Oh, she's over there now. Okay. Come on. Get over there. Zap. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I was trying to catch her in that lightning.
So the spear has no air combos. That's all Blades of Chaos.
Yeah. Like, if you have a spear equipped, it just automatically switches to blades.
Well, that's convenient.
I mean, I'd rather the spear have combos in the air. I really like the spear. But, you know.
I find the sound effects of the spear to just be super annoying.
That, like,
yeah. Like, it's like you're hitting someone with, like, a rubber dildo. Is what it's what it sounds like.
No? That's the spear destiny. Kratos' big rubber dildo.
Well, Shawshank is requesting more magic use.
Oh, like this? Bzow! Actually, I could probably shoot this lady. Ow. Where's my bow? Ow. Is it this one? It's not a bow. There we go.
That is a bow.
No, like the symbol. The symbol.
Oh, yeah, that symbol's a tornado.
Yeah. It's like, that's not... How am I going to remember that's what it is? Okay, come here.
Was the bow from, like, a wind god or something? I don't remember.
It's from a titan. Because all the gifts, all the magic are from titans except the head, which is from Europa. Medusa's older sister. I still have trouble. I'm glad the quiz is multiple choice, because I really have trouble remembering her name.
Yeah, Europa, not it, for sure.
Yeah, it's not Europa.
Ural, I believe. Italian Baratheon. With a highlighted message, says, hey, KC.
I was way off.
How much experience do you have with the sounds of slapping someone with a rubber something? Just curious. Enough.
Do you not have experience?
Yeah, Italian. Where are you from that you don't have experience with such a thing? Oh no!
Are you joking me?
I didn't realize you could fall off of that thing. Maybe you can't. Cause
yeah, it looks like the game also didn't realize you could fall off.
I don't think
that
you're supposed to be able to do that.
That was
that fight was over.
Yeah, it was.
That is messed up. David Taylor with the answers. Typhon's Bane is the bow. It will make things faster.
Makes them faster. Yeah, there it is, Typhon's Bane. So Typhon was the Titan.
Right. Let's get a refresher on Typhon.
I really believe
he's like a god of storms or something.
You mean the Titan of Storms? I don't think I have Typhon on here.
Maybe we don't.
I don't have Typhon on here. Who's Typhon? Typhon.
Yeah, I do not have Typhon written down.
Should I upgrade my blades? Or let's upgrade Typhon. Since I'm currently using it. Rapid fire blast.
It does seem wind themed.
Yeah, it's definitely wind themed.
And its symbol is a hurricane, which is all about them winds. So my best guess is Typhon is the Titan of Winds. Let's find out for sure.
Oh, that's the wrong button. Oh, that was still the wrong button. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be able to fall off of this.
Gotcha. All right. Typhon.
Uh-huh.
The youngest son of Gaia and Tartarus. Described as a grisly monster with 100 dragon heads, who was conquered and cast into the underworld by Zeus.
So, youngest son of Gaia and who?
Tartarus.
Tartarus. Has 1,000 dragon heads?
Grisly monster with 100 dragon heads. Zeus beat up and threw into the underworld.
Zeus beat him up and threw him into the underworld. That's true. We did meet. I think we did meet him in the underworld.
Yeah, like that, I think that was the first person we met down there. He's the father of dangerous winds, which are typhoons. Oh. That's where the name Typhon comes from.
Father of dangerous winds.
So not like a cool summer breeze. No, that's not him.
That's not danger.
Like gale force is what we're on about.
That freaking, those Mach winds. They're coming in hot.
13 Juzo. First time chatter is asking, are you streaming on a PS4?
PS3. This is the God of War HD collection on PS3. Well, I didn't need to switch, but all right. Game. Oh, wrong button again. Yeah, throw it back at her.
Quality parry.
Ooh, not that one, though. Gosh, that is hard to see.
Yeah, Shawshank is reminding us. That we met Typhon when he pinned down Pegasus.
Oh, is that who pinned down Pegasus? Alright, so let's try doing some shooting again.
Is she dodging those?
I think she was. It's not cool.
Oh, she's back.
I'm here. I'm taking damage every time I do this, but whatever. Oh, yeah, there we go. All right, don't fall off this time. Yeah, bam. Oh, through the chest. Ooh. Oh, through the chin. Oh, through the face.
And she's still just, like, hanging out.
Yeah. She's coming back. I mean, they do have, like, they're like, what's time? We control the flow of it.
That's a good point.
And destiny. Uh-oh, it's me. It's big me. You're trapped. Ha ha.
You know what? They didn't show how Kratos made it back on that side of the mirror. Like, he was just gone.
It's like, you know, he did it. Whoop.
King's Dead asking, Saints Row 3 had a rubber dildo weapon, right? Yeah, I believe it did.
It totally did.
I believe press at the time were sent like press kits that contained the in-game rubber dildo. Because that's game publishing, baby.
That sounds exactly like something they would do. I just tried to do Bayonetta's down smash. That did not work. It's super effective, though. Mostly in Bayonetta. It's effective in Smash, too. But, well, really nothing Bayonetta does that I control her to do is effective in Smash. But that's just because I'm bad at Smash.
Ooh. She was legitimately broken in the fourth Smash game.
Oh, really?
Like, yeah, like, you could do combos with her that just locked people and murdered them instantaneously. Like, it was pretty bad. She was banned from, like, I think all official tournaments.
Oh, wow.
Like, if Nintendo ever stops destroying the competitive scene, I think that might be the route that happens to Minecraft Steve.
Oh, yeah?
Because that character can do some nonsense. Like, and people keep finding more and more stuff. Like, Steve's a menace.
Ha-ha! Alright, freeze time.
Oh, there she go. Hanging out. All awkward-like.
Alright, so time's frozen. Alright.
Oh, so now you gotta break the mirror.
Okay, so I gotta break it. So, oh!
Oh, but she's awake now.
Oh, wow! Yeah, that was okay, not telling me that was effective. I would not have figured that out on my own. So I gotta do that a total of 3 times, I assume.
Yeah, she never came out of that middle mirror, but that's probably because that's just the last mirror.
Yeah, I bet she's gonna. She's gonna be like, thought I was just stuck to these two? I'm freaking fate! Ooh, nope, I did not dodge that one.
Jeez.
At all. Haha, parry.
I feel like Kratos is pretty tanky. Like none of their hits seem to take a ton of damage off of him. There she goes, she's down.
There we go, alright, yeah. Alright, rubber dildo time, let's do this. Bop, bop, bop.
Like, the sound is muted here.
Yeah. Oh, nope. All right.
Nice,
yes.
Going.
Busted. Oh, get out of there. Oh, yeah, that back dodge. Uh-oh. Whoa, that's a new move.
Happening.
New phase unlocked. All right. Oh.
Yeah, jeez.
Oof.
But Lex has got here late. Who is this? These are the Fates.
Clotho. Nope, grab her. There we go. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, dang.
Disrespectful. Disrespectful.
With the hook. Uh-oh. Oh, no, just like in pro wrestling. I trap you in this through the looking glass.
Jeez.
Bam.
Nice.
Shattered.
Now what are they going to do? They're trapped in the mirror dimension.
Yeah. Probably.
We all know that Fates have no power over there.
Mm-hmm. Classic. Hang on, what were the 3 Fates name? I'm going to look it up. Urea.
I don't remember the third one either.
I remember Clotho.
Because it says Clotho is coming after this. Oh, so we haven't fought Clotho yet.
Lechius and Artipos.
Atropos. Atropos. Maybe that's close to the, like, atrophy. That's the third one, like the death one.
Or it's like, hey, you know, it might seem like I showed up atropos of nothing, but but I'm fate. I'm supposed to be here. That's how I'll remember. Clotho, because the thread, and you weave something, so like cloth.
Yeah. That one creates the fabric, whatever.
Yeah, atropos, because atropos of nothing.
And nothing is like death, because that's the end. Got it.
Oh, sweet. Oh, that's even a double meaning. All right. Ooh, I did not see that.
Lachesis, that one.
Yeah, Lachesis, that's a hard one.
I'm not finding a root word in that one.
No clever pun. I think I missed one Phoenix Fenner somewhere. Because I'm probably not going to find another one at this point. Three travelers heading to an unknown destiny.
Can I see what hates destinies.
Ah, I don't kick it back there. Okay. Is this? A lone soul surveys the wake of carnage that surrounds him. So that's me. That's Kratos.
Who took my picture without asking?
What's this? The all-consuming struggle between the Titans and the Olympians rages on. Nope, okay. Now we're...
I was thinking that too. Shawshank says this was a Jesus Christ reference, by the way, referring to the three magi seeing Jesus Christ's birth. Yeah, that's what came to my mind, like the three wise men, but I'm like, this is Greek mythology, ain't it? So what is that about?
I thought it was the three sisters, because it's three things hanging out. So I was like, oh, that must be the sisters.
Maybe. But then what would the sisters be looking at?
Destiny.
just Star Destiny.
Just the concept of it.
Talon Baratheon with a highlighted message says, can't think of a mnemonic for the third fate. I don't know. That lack is sus. Talion.
That lack of a mnemonic is sus?
Good try.
I like it. Will it help me remember? We'll see. Okay, so I can't drop onto these. And I can't double jump. If I, like, hold it, do I... No.
That's when you let go, you can't jump again.
Yeah, maybe I have to, like...
Wait, maybe...
Fly.
Maybe jump once to get on the wall. And maybe you'll save it. Because it looked like you double jumped... You double jumped onto the wall.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Like, to get on the wall where you climbed up, you just double jumped.
Oh, I don't think that matters, but let's find out. I don't think he's storing it up. I just don't think I can double jump from a drop. No, I cannot.
Nope. All right, there you go.
I was trying to see if I could, like, jump off of here. Yeah, okay, so if I jump backwards... Oh, gosh, but he keeps hitting the ceiling.
So maybe there's other climbable wall once you get around, like, this corner or something?
Oof. Maybe. I don't see it, though.
Like, maybe it's not on ground level. Like, you got to get up first. And then, like, it's like a tier 2, floor 2...
maybe?
Grab a wall or some shit.
Oh, I can do it over here. But how do I... I want to get those boxes. Do I have to just float to them? Oh.
Yep.
That was way easier than I...
Yeah, it was. We were overcomplicating.
Yeah, we really were. Oh, shoot! I found the Phoenix Feather. All right.
There it goes.
Well, okay then.
Shawshank says... originally, they wanted Kratos to be one of those three men at the end of the franchise. Three different pantheons with three protagonists who would all come together at the end for Christ's birth. That is a lofty goal.
I don't think that's real, but I really like the headcanon of it.
Like, Kratos would have his pantheon.
Oh, shit.
Somebody would have a different one. Ooh.
That's a big lady. Oh, boy. All right. I'm a little intimidated.
Is that Atropo?
I think so. I mean, I don't know who else it would be at this point.
Now, Walter, you're right. It looks breakable.
Oh, you're right. I thought I hit it a few times, and I didn't hear. Oh, she's facing this way now. Oh, she's a 2D texture. She's just following me. Okay, I can't jump over that. Cool. I like all this, like, spider web thread.
Yeah.
That's a very nice motif.
Like, what's the best at weaving? Spiders. Mm-hmm.
What's also kind of creepy? Spiders. Have spider webs around. Aha! Bah! Shoot. Lightning! Ha ha! Lightning! Oh no, not enough lightning. Rip him in half.
Name. Welcome to early access.
Just name?
Yeah, just name.
Just the concept of a name. It's now in early access. I'm getting freaking pummeled in this corner.
John Lee Wobbly says, Ursula. She looks like Ursula from The Little Mermaid. Tell Jesse.
She does look a little like Ursula. Not a lot, though.
She looks a lot like Ursula.
Well, maybe I gotta look at her again. Oh my gosh, guys.
Are these walls, like, why do these walls keep opening and closing?
It's don't know, but it's actually kind of helpful.
It's like that Star Wars scene.
It is. Oh, but I can hit through them. Oh, they can too, though. I gotta be careful. I fortunately blocked that one.
And what's even the purpose of these walls if they can just... You can just still just fight through them?
It's funny, because we can fight through them, we just can't walk through them. Ooh!
Jeez.
Ah! Say goodbye to your head. Well, I guess that would be kind of hard because your mouth is on your head. So it's like, goodbye, head. It's like, but I'm still here. Because your mouth can still be there.
But I mean, it checks out because it won't be in a second. Rachel in the chat.
Rachel!
She says, what did I miss? Missed a thrilling boss battle where Jesse defeated two of the Sisters of Fate.
I did.
And we're on our way to the third, who we believe is Atropos.
Yeah, and we need to know how to remember Atropos. No. We remember Clotho.
Clotho.
Because weaving fate and cloth. Atropo, because, like, apropos of nothing, the Fates show up. But the last one...
Lachesis.
Lachesis.
We don't have a mnemonic device.
Yeah.
For that one. That's the middle sister.
Yeah, we need some aid.
Black sheep of the family.
Hands? What am I looking at?
Hands.
Where she got a hands? Over in the hang on, there's a bunch of guys trying to kill me. trying to show the background. Get out of here.
David Taylor says you defeated Lachesis and Atropos. Clotho is the last of the sisters.
Oh, okay.
So Clotho is the first one. Okay.
Look, it's a hand. Coming out of this, like, hand? Right there, right in front of me.
Nope. I don't see a hand.
That's a hand. Your thing going. is vertical. It's coming out. It's blue. It's coming out of the blue mushroom thing. Okay.
Yeah. All right, I do see that now.
And now and there's like a tail on the other side. Because it doesn't. It doesn't look like
the tail part.
It doesn't look like it has fingies. Is that her body, like this cylinder?
No, that's just got to be like fate juice.
It's like fate jello, because it's pretty solid.
Like it's got to be.
Oh, I can't go back. This freaking face is stopping me. All right, that's fine. I'll go fast down.
Rachel says, well, if it helps, it's pronounced Lachesis. And she's the key to the next area. She's the measurer. So I'm trying to think of something related to that. Yeah, we've been saying it wrong. If it's Lachesis.
Oh, okay.
You know what? That actually works. If she's the measurer.
Lachesis.
The one who takes stock of the thread. That's like drug dealers when they're handling keys of coke.
Oh, yeah. Let's bring drugs into this.
always bring drugs into this. So that actually helped a lot, Rachel. Thank you.
Yeah, Lachesis. All right, cool. Oh, shoot. Oh, I like had a cool recovery move that bounced the stone back at him. Oh, get wrecked. Yeah. Oh, I got to twist the head off. Oh, nope. Shoot. They're doing really well against me.
They're doing well against you. You look like you're beating their asses.
I mean, I've also got very little health left. I like that she sings in pain.
She can't not sing. That's her curse.
All right, get her. There we go. Oh no, I needed that. Okay, we're good. Oh gosh. Oh, I survived it though. Oh, I missed.
There yeah, it still gave you full health.
Oh shoot, countered me, huh? How about this? Shotgun!
Shotgun! Rachel says, not sure why, but my follow-up thought was that there's a Fire Emblem character by that name. I'm playing Engage right now, that's probably why. There's a Fire Emblem character called Lachesis? Like, just straight up has the same name as the one of the Greek goddesses of fate?
That makes sense. George
Lucas, who's, on the drug train with us, says apparently there's a movie called Cocaine Bear that's actually about a bear on coke. Yeah, I've seen the trailer for that. I very much want to see it.
I do too. I had a friend who saw it and said it's the dumbest thing she's ever seen and she loved it.
Ringing endorsement.
Yeah.
That is based on a true story, but loosely based, because apparently that bear that ate all the coke just died. Like, it didn't like go on a rampage.
Way more boring.
Still a hell of a headline, though.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Oh, shoot. That's a lot of Minotaurs. All right. Have some lightning. All right, so Lachesis is the key to remembering all the fates. You want to get off your staff, bro?
Right? He's just island on you. Like, I don't even got to fight this dude.
Be like, what if I just stand?
Check out my skills.
What are you gonna do about it? There's a wall in the way, and I have a gun. Kapow! Boom! Bang! Landmine! Oh, it's open now. Uh oh.
See, I'm coming around on the staff when it's doing like those big explosion powers.
Yeah, it's freaking awesome.
It's the little wobbly hits that aren't doing it for me.
the wobbly hits are the glue that keeps it all together, though.
Like the shotgun noise sounds like devastating.
Oh my gosh. God, I would love to not be just stun locked to death, though. All right, come here. I need that. There we go. Oh, that was the wrong button. No!
I just took it back. You're like, give me that. You don't know what you're doing.
Oh, shoot. Bang. Bang. Just wait. Just wait till this wall's down. Yeah, there we go. I told you. Oh. Oh, twist. Bam.
Nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's see if that's the last one. Or if there's a whole other section.
It's going to be more. And then I'm going to have to go all the way back to get the health that I left.
You've come to really know God of War, huh?
Yep. We've been through a lot together, me and God of War. Whoop! Oh, that's the one I should have been using. Because that's the one that, like, hits other people around. Oh, he recovered from that. Wow.
Dang.
Not that time, though. Oh. You know, and I was like, that's the end of it. Nope. Whee! Ooh, your friends can't save you. Oh, the wall's down. Uh-oh.
Rachel says, I feel like there's so much fun stuff I need to talk to you two about. You know what? We might be at the end of this game, and we've already decided that quiz time will probably be next stream. It's probably a good time to have Rachel guest star.
I guess it could be, yeah.
Well, make sure you clear your schedule for next Wednesday, Rachel.
See if we can get Rachel in here.
Yeah, because we might have the quiz for God of War 2 and then the start of God of War 3, which is just a fan. If you thought the opening in this game was dope,
yeah.
God of War 3 goes in.
Oh, man. I'm excited that, because the opening of this game was really good.
It was, wasn't it?
Oh, of course you're gonna throw another freaking ogre clops at me.
Like multiple.
Like I killed the one. It was like, good start. That was a nice warm up, huh? Oh boy. What is the jawbone? What is the creature they are using as a jawbone? That's big. That's like a whale-sized creature.
Yeah, but these guys killed it, so must not be that tough.
You're
top of the pecking order here. Like, if they killed it, you killed them. You win.
That's how it works. That's just humanity's rise in a nutshell.
Rachel says, that's a horse jaw. I'd know it anywhere. It's one of those big horses.
That's a big-ass horse. That's a horse the Titans would be riding. Oh my gosh.
I don't understand why, Rachel, you would know what a just disembodied horse jaw looks like. Why would you know it so intimately?
Horse skulls are... Oh, I didn't do that in time. Are... Oh! Just extremely unique. And also terrifying. So, if I knew it a little better, I feel like I could also be like, yeah, it's a horse jaw. I'm not convinced it is because I don't know horse jaws that well.
I'm trying to think if I've ever seen just a horse skull.
Oh, you should look up a horse skull. They are horrifying.
Like, more horrifying than just, like, those regular, like, cow skulls in the desert?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Horse skull's way scarier. Oh, really? This doesn't have
health? Let's find a horse skull.
Because, like, they have their front teeth, and then there's this really long stretch of nothing, and then they have their molars. And it's like, what is with all of that mouth? Just doing nothing.
They do got just long-ass faces.
Yeah. But then it's like they forgot to fill in part of their face.
Also, yeah, I don't like this.
Right?
There's like a very sharp, like, nasal bone here, and then there's just a bunch of space where I guess the nose is supposed to be at.
Just that freaking long snout they have.
Like, if someone told me this was an anteater skull, I'd be like, yeah, that checks out.
Totally anteater. Do I hit this? Okay.
Rachel says, I was a horse girl. I knew everything about them inside and out. That took a turn.
Oh, I bet I gotta crank this.
Crank it.
No. Oh. Okay, I don't know why that worked that time. Yeah, that's not informing me that that was effective.
Also, I don't like the squishiness of of this door's hands.
Yeah, it really doesn't look like it should be making a squishy noise. Every oh, shoot. God and Titan.
Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors of the heads, the source of their power, and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you.
Oh, I can go back in time. Oh boy, found
that was the entire point was, hey, go back in time.
I found her legs. Oh, she does have some tentacles. Oh nope, that's a hand. Oh boy.
Ooh, that hand is not happy.
Okay, so there's a hand on this side too.
So is she like a silkworm in this?
Oh, that might be what she is. Yeah. That's kind of cool. I like that a lot. Uh-oh.
Oh, you're probably going to need to do something about those crusty bodies up there.
Can I shoot him?
Why is that hand asleep?
I don't know. Wake up, hand. It was swinging at me earlier.
That's all the energy she had.
Okay, so they make blood spurts, but I think they're not getting weaker.
No, that might just be to signal you what's up there. And then he did the zoom in as well.
Yeah. So yeah, I think she is some kind of like silkworm sort of thing.
Ouch.
Oh, all right.
Man.
Oh boy. Okay, so I gotta fight you, huh? All right. There.
Okay, so now
can't get around it. There we go. Oh shoot, she's back. All right. I can't freaking jump over her arm.
Yeah, that's weird.
You couldn't hit me in time.
Okay, so now you can climb across.
Oof. And she's got like pinecone scales too. But
you might
how
have
do
to
I
jump from that ramp?
Ooh.
Oh man, caught slipping.
Can she get me up here? I don't think her arm's long enough. Yeah. Yeah, throw a fit. It's okay. I'm up here. So we got to find our thread. And then we can change our fate and go back in time.
Rachel's letting us know that anteater skulls also look bizarre. She Googled it because she was curious.
Oh, well, now I got to know what an anteater skull looks like.
Let me find it and see if I can describe it to you in a way that makes sense.
Oh, shoot! Okay, that arm can reach.
Oh, dang.
Oh, well, you know. I mean, that's cool that I got back up
here.
Oh, well,
the bodies are clear now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Didn't need to be back up there. Oh, this is actually really funny. the skull. Horse skull is scary. The anteater skull is actually pretty funny.
Yeah. My kind of skull. Comedy skull.
In a weird way, it looks like an instrument.
I mean, you could probably turn it into one. think I'm going to be coming back here, so let me go ahead and use this now.
Tungsten SZN says, what up, homies?
Well, howdy. What's up is learning about Greek mythology.
Yeah.
Like,
we're also learning about animal anatomy.
Like, Lachesis. Did I get it right? Lachesis?
Yeah, I think that's how Rachel told us to say it.
Oh, man.
She be cutting them keys.
Of fate.
Selling fate to the masses.
Whee!
More hands up there, it looks like.
Yeah, it sure does.
Tungsten wants to know what level you at.
This one.
Yeah, the one with the... with the silkworm and then the titties.
You know, the silkworm titty level. Which is different from all other titty levels.
Which there are a surprising number of in the God of War series.
This is not the first. It won't be the last. All right, so you really want me to know about those cranks. Got it.
Time for Kratos to crank it.
Oh. All right, hit you with the rubber spear. What the heck? Do I need to get their hit? Ow.
Ouch. Maybe that's like a weaving thing. I don't know what that's for. Oh, you gotta move it around. So I think her hand is like moving out of the way by the time your counter comes out.
Yeah.
Oh!
So I got like smash.
Yeah, I think you can like lock it in place.
Ow!
Oh! She's awake. She's awake now.
Okay. Oh! What? No, she's. So yeah, even while she's asleep, she can do that. Okay, so I can't... I don't think I can do whatever that is yet. Can I get down here? Oh. All right, let's see what else is around here. Ow.
Yeah, let's do some more... exploring.
Some reconnaissance. Right, well, it doesn't take too many hits to stun her hand, so that's good. I also cannot hit with that though.
Gildan Yedek says, developers are like, the playtesters responded well to the exposed boob in the first fate. I got an idea.
What if, hear me out, more? Oh, like more ladies with their boobs out. No. Just more boobs. One lady. Oh, slam it. Yeah.
Ouch.
Now I can move this. Why am I moving this? Where am I moving this? Wrong way.
I don't know. Does that cut thread? Like, because there's like a thread in front of you. Like I don't know how a loom works, so I don't know if that's just a tool.
I don't know either. Oh, do it. Alright. Oh, okay. Drag this way. How far can I drag it this way? His hand's gonna slap me.
Oh, it does not stay in place, huh?
Oh, it has little spots where it stays in place. Alright, so maybe I gotta go up here. Maybe I gotta trap each hand first.
Makes sense.
Oh, so I gotta drop that.
Stab that one.
Yeah. Alright, we gotta okay, alright. Grab quick.
Nice. The speed.
Ah!
Jeez. Now we'll continue our journey.
Yep. Unimpeded. I think it's funny the image for the analog stick is like flat. Alright, so that'll lock into place right there.
Lampy says, wait until you get to the Kratos silkworm sex scene, Jesse. I would not put it past Kratos. Whoa.
Do I need to get up here? And then jump. Gosh. Kratos! Kratos! Stop letting go of it. Get up here and then like run. No. Okay, so
oh,
how
yeah,
did
it's
I
blocked.
Can I get on this?
No. Does not seem like it.
Okay.
Hmm. Oh, what happened to the sound?
I don't know. The sound just dropped.
Can you go down that hole?
That's where I came from.
That's where you came from. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I can, but. See. Which good news, I can get more health if I need it. I like that this rope plays jingle bells. Okay, so.
And you can't move that thingy any further.
I mean, her hand's in the way. I'm assuming it's gonna. Oh my gosh, that sent me far.
God, yeah, that threw you. Maybe this one will stay down a little longer?
Maybe? Let's find out. Oh. Okay, sure. just change the formula up. All right. All right.
Okay.
So this is certainly something.
What has occurred here?
Oh, okay.
Connected that.
So now if I go back over here, should be able to stab her hand.
Line it up.
No!
Oh, shoot. It didn't lock in place.
Dang.
Back to back parries.
Thank you. Thank you. All thanks to Bayonetta. Alright, so lock in here. Okay, now. Undo the thing. Shoot. Oh! Oh! Okay.
What?
I didn't expect her to go, swing her hand up, but hey, you know, that's the world we live in.
Right. They were very clear. Get your ass up there.
Yeah. Alright, now what's this lever do? It does not return sound effects.
You will never control your threat, Kratos.
I'm gonna control my threat. Oh boy, oh, them
you
fists are coming.
Me.
Ooh. Gosh, she sends me flying when I parry sometimes. I don't know if this is effective. Oh, okay. Looks like it is. Cool. All right, let me turn this. Oh, shoot. There's a slowdown thing. Maybe I'm supposed to use that instead.
Who is that man?
I don't know.
Is that some rando dude whose fate she controlled? Oh, that's just health.
Oh,
health
okay.
Care.
Yeah, I guess. Sure. So will I, like, see my body on one of these? Okay, she is way tougher looking than she is so far. Maybe I'm supposed to pull this out. Oh, wow, she's still moving though. Even in slowdown time. I'm stuck. Okay. Oh, I can't even get over here while she's like that.
She's dropping a lot of health for you.
I appreciate it. Alright, so let's do that. Oh wait, that'll undo my slowdown time. Well, nope. She said no. With her fist. Alright, perfect. So let's try this again. Oh, nope, she ain't done. I thought she was stunned. She's not stunned. Alright, now she's stunned. No, she's not. She is not
yet,
stunned.
Yeah, just that arm is stunned. I'm wondering, is there something they want you to do? Like, there are statues on both sides.
Yeah.
But, like, she's definitely blocking it.
Oh, okay. So I have to get it. I have to stun the arm that's close to the side. So, like, I did that one, so now I gotta stun this arm. And then I can use this crane, the pull thing. Lever.
Oh! The hell?
Oh,
you can climb on that.
Oh, shoot.
Like, she knocked you into...
Aha! I don't know what just happened. I guess she broke something over there. Oh wow, he's moving it now. He doesn't have time to waste. Look at him go.
Oh, is that adjusting like the threads on the levers or something?
Oh, maybe.
Because I think the whole time you're just like searching for yours.
Oh shoot. So I have to try all of these?
Maybe.
Get it back over here. Kratos, what are you doing? Alright, so that'll lock in there. Oh, that's right. She always does this, the sweep. I have to continue to block. Or jump, I think. Alright, so crank it. Crank it. Where'd my crank go?
Yeah, there.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, she's gonna get me. Oh, I did it! Alright. Not me.
Just some dude.
Just some guy. Some guy full of health, though, so, you know. Helpful. Try the blades. Here we go. Get a little more distance. Oh, nope. Oh.
Yeah, the other arm's in play now.
I thought I was still far enough over. But apparently not. Alright. Oh, she hit me with both arms right here? What?
That must mean that's the important area.
Ow. Yeah, she hit me with both arms here. She wasn't doing that earlier.
She really doesn't want you getting that fate. Oh.
Yeah, but as soon as I interact with it, it'll undo slow time. But I can do slow time and attack.
That makes a lot more sense.
All right, now I can crank it. Well, she's got two numb arms. that's...
Okay. Can you, like, knock that towards her or something? Oh, there's a prompt.
I would like to. Okay, here we go.
Uh oh.
Freeze time. There we go. All right, freeze time. Beat up this other arm.
Cezic says, anyone else feel like this design of Clotho would fit well into Elden Ring? Yeah.
Yeah, I can see that.
It does look very Elden Ring in nature.
Oh, you about to get hit. Swing it. Oh,
that was man, she blocked it.
Yeah, she did. That was the wrong button.
Like, having seen Kratos' elaborate plan, you'd think she'd want to do something about this. This knife sitting directly in front of her. She's like, oh man, he's trying to impale me.
I gotta stop this. I don't want that. Alright. Alright, Kratos. Come on, Kratos. Oh, shoot. I have to keep holding R1. Alright. We're good. Go. Circle. Circle. Ha ha. Look at me go. Oh, rotate. Mario Party style. Bam. Jeez. Oh my gosh, through the head.
Now who will weave the fates? No one. That's who. Are there consequences for this? Like, all three fates are just dead. Does, like, time stop?
Well, two of them are trapped in a mirror dimension.
But, I mean, we all know that they can't act from there, which is why Kratos has won. Those are the rules of fate. Mirrors don't work on them.
Is that going to be on the test? I don't know if this is real information or not. It's all new to me. And mirrors have other things, like the reflective mirror. Oh, I have full health. I don't need that. Now.
The power of the fates resides within these great mirrors. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you.
So there is something with mirrors.
So the mirrors are how you traverse the timeline.
I guess.
So yeah, I guess they're just trapped somewhere. Cause like if the mirrors are just showing you points in time. You just put them sisters somewhere.
Why are there fish heads on the end of those?
The Greeks love fish.
I guess with good reason. Okay, so I can't go in this.
What did they show you on the bottom?
I brought all those little thingies up. And they had little fish heads on them.
Are there like more mirrors down there or something? Maybe it's like a combination lock. I didn't really get a good look at what's down there, but I'm assuming you probably got to go down there and mess with it.
Probably. It showed me thing. Generally, when it shows you thing, it's like, now go to thing I showed you.
Like, here, you fool.
Which, to be fair, is about the direction I need. Oh, these are fates. These are threads.
That one just broke it. That's bad. Yeah, no. Bad news.
Okay. So am I just gonna try this until something breaks it all the way, maybe?
I don't know. You might just need to find the right one.
Maybe. Oh! I think this is us. It's kind of hard to see. Oh, that was us.
Yeah.
I'm winding the thread back.
I don't recognize most of these scenes, though.
I don't either. That's a griffin.
Like, we need Zeus is what we need. What does Zeus look like?
Stop when you get to Zeus.
Oh, yep. There he goes.
There he is.
Big old white man.
Yep. Can I climb up her? No.
This ain't Breath of the Wild.
Alright, freeze.
I can't climb titties to get to the mirror.
You could do that in Breath of the Wild?
Yeah. That's exactly why we need to get Jesse to the sheet going.
Psychic. This sounds wild. Breath of the Wild. I might not make this. I am not going to make this. Got the pool, Kratos!
This berserk text bone says, I think cause and effect still exists, so now people just have more possibilities in how they inevitably die. Mm. So the fates don't control it anymore. It's just up to free will / choices.
Got it.
Got him!
It's me.
Now we can team up.
Yeah. What? Now we're Kray twos.
How can this be? The sisters of fate have aided you.
I wouldn't say that.
I mean, like, not on purpose.
Are dead. I underestimated you.
Which one of me?
A mistake I do not intend to repeat.
That's okay. I'll make sure you never underestimate me again.
They said Zeus is voiced by the same guy who does a Count Dooku, right?
No, that's Christopher Lee.
Or at least the guy who does him in Star Wars.
Oh, like a show?
Clone Wars.
Oh. That,
but he sounds just like him.
But yeah, it's Christopher Lee in the movies.
Yeah, Taylin Sidle says yes in Clone Wars. Yeah, so it's the voice actor from Clone Wars, maybe not the actual actor.
Yeah, voice actors aren't real actors. Just kidding.
I didn't say real, did I? Yeah. Why you gotta get so big? Fight me like a man.
That's fine.
Or a god, or whatever you are.
I don't care. I killed Ares. He was as big as you.
Yeah, Rachel says Corey Burton does a good voice deep of Christopher Lee.
Oh, you got to summon some enemies, huh? You can't just fight me yourself. Oh, shoot.
I mean, he did say he wasn't going to underestimate you, so.
That's true.
And Zeus is a D-bag. So why would he ever fight fear?
That can confirm.
Jeez.
Yeah, I'm getting absolutely rocked here.
They also give you a brand new weapon to use, one that you know no combos for.
Not a single one.
I mean, to be fair, they did do that the last fight, so we should have expected it. In the last game's end boss fight.
And crack.
Oh, that hurts him.
Yeah, it does.
You fool. You gave Kratos a weapon to use against you.
Yeah. Aha! I need you to get wounded so I can do the cool thing. There we go. Yeah! Crack! Backbreaker! Snap your spine too, Zeus. You just wait.
Like he's like looking at Zeus in the eye whenever, every time he does it.
Yeah.
He's like, you're next.
Like, this is you. I'm coming for those vertebrae. Oh, yeah, I just parried Zeus. Got nothing on me. Whoop. Whoop. Yeah, there we go. Bang! I've even got Titan Rage. I don't think I need to use it yet.
So thinking about how we just murdered the Sisters of Fate,
yeah.
That doesn't seem to actually affect the things that they have dominion over. Is that like the theme with the Greek gods in general, or like maybe just this game? Like it's not the case that without Zeus there'd be no lightning, and without Poseidon there'd be no ocean. It's just that they're entities of such power that they just pick and choose what they're ruled over.
I think it's like, I would think of it, and maybe Rachel can answer this for us. My thought being it's more like if you have a pet. Like you're in charge of your pet, you're responsible for your pet, but if you die, pet still exists.
Pet's kind of just,
yeah, it's
out
just,
in the wild.
Yeah, it's just gonna like do its own thing now, or like find a new home.
A pet ocean.
Yeah.
And a pet horse.
And a pet. Oh shoot! I just noticed how low my health was. Yeah, he's got pet horses.
Shawshank is saying just this game, and Monday Adam says the third game definitely shows you consequences to the gods dying.
Oh.
And last call says, to answer your question, Casey, Zeus's lightning bolt was given to him by a giant. It is his before that, from my understanding. Huh. A giant just had a lightning bolt?
Where did the giant get it?
Say, hey, Zeus, I heard you like lightning. I just had this lying around. I'm not doing nothing with it.
So here, make it like your thing. It'll be like, nah, actually, I think I'm going to make just boning my thing. It's like, Zeus, let's... Maybe you should reconsider. It's
like
nah.
Zeus, come on. Don't do that.
It's like, look, Zeus, it's like giving yourself a nickname. No one's going to call you that. They're going to call you the God of Lightning.
I want to be the God of Boning. Nobody else has that.
Zeus, that's already divided up between, like, six different people. We have the act of it, we have the childbirth, we got all sorts of things. Like, you can't just have that one. It's already split up in multiple factions.
Rachel says it was a Cyclops, if she recalls correctly. Well, that makes more sense. Yeah, that a Cyclops, why because of the one eye.
Like the eye of the lightning. Storm?
Yeah.
Sure.
That tracks.
Yeah, Cyclops makes just as little sense to me. But, you know, I'm here learning stuff, so nothing makes sense to me.
It's kind of like the opposite of learning, but go off.
Good gravy. How many spines do I need to break?
I think someone in the chat said to hit his hand.
When?
I think when he's like, when he has it like punched into the stage.
All right. Well, as soon as he leaves it long enough for me to try that, I'll do it.
Yeah, right. he just holds it in there for a while.
All right.
But I think he does that attack after you break a spine. So, like, plan for it. Yeah, there it goes.
Ah, all right. Ah, come on! I'm trying to hit a hand!
But then they start screaming.
Ladies, I'm trying to kill Zeus here. Everybody wins if I kill Zeus.
Because I don't have to break your spines anymore.
Yeah, I don't have to break your spines, and also, we'll rid ourselves of Zeus. That's like a win-win-win. Oh my gosh.
Oh, you probably gotta jump over those.
Yeah. Oof. Oof. Alright, there we go. Let's chiropractor this.
Okay, so Rachel's telling us the whole history of the lightning gift. Says Zeus freed them from their imprisonment after Uranus jailed them for being ugly, more or less.
Wow, rude.
Or because he was afraid they'd overthrow him. And then Cyclops made him a thunderbolt out of gratitude. Just made a thunderbolt.
It's just a thing they can do.
See, the technological advances of Cyclops is a very slept on thing.
Apparently so.
You gotta give more respect to our Cyclops brother.
They do a lot.
Yeah, why does she fly into the sky like that?
I think a Zeus hit her. Alright, yes. Give me that hand.
Grab those fingers.
Oh.
That can't hurt that much. She's like 400 feet tall.
Do you know how bad splinters hurt? And that's way bigger than a splinter.
I mean, yeah, it would suck to get your hand stabbed, but like, what's all those muscles for if you can't just eat that?
Ah, you decided to pick on someone your own size, huh?
He's like, all right, I'm too big for this. You're not stabbing me in the hand again, bro.
You're gonna stab me right through the chest. Yeah, get freaking rocked with lightning. Oh, shoot.
Dang.
Guess what I have? I got Wrath of the Titans. Deal with that. Ah! Oh, that looks like he's about to blow up. Okay. Hey, you think I could turn Zeus to stone?
Your powers are match for me.
He just took my sword.
He just snatched it out your hand. Like,
that's fine. I got a dildo spear. Oh no, I don't. Hey, they
took it
away.
That's really effective. It's mine now.
Yeah.
You know what? Zeus energy.
That's effective. It's mine now. Yeah, that is big Zeus energy. You are not wrong. Oof. Yeah, did you see that? I didn't mean to do that, but I did it.
Yeah, why was that jump so dramatic? Like,
I don't know, but it was pretty cool.
There?
I'm mad they took away my favorite weapon, though. Like, they took away the weapon they just gave me. Nah, you, pretty immune to that?
Yeah, he just does right, not well. Care. He's like, bro, I made Medusa.
Oh, he is not immune to that, though. Wow.
Yeah, because he didn't make the lightning bolt. He just learned
it. Oh, that's true, it's true. Oh, boy. Oh, I was trying to get out of the way of that one. Whoop!
I really like the electricity sound effects in this.
Yeah, it is pretty good. Oh. I'm going to need you to do another thing where you give me a lot of health. Oh, or do that.
Oh, yeah. Or that. Yeah, that works.
Give me that sword back. It's mine. Oh, shoot.
Did you just lose or?
Yeah, I lost.
He just was like, get out of here, boy.
Oh.
And that's it. End of the game.
Oh, well, hey, sometimes the heroes lose.
Zeus was the hero of his own story, so yeah. we just didn't see the point that led up to this.
Also, I don't think I would actually call Kratos the hero. Kratos is taking up a lot of screen time, but not the hero.
Last cause, reminding us that no, another guy made Medusa.
Oh, wait, which one made Medusa?
It was
Oh, because she was cursed.
Yeah, she was cursed by one of the goddesses.
Yeah.
This is a exam question.
Which goddess?
I've forgotten it. Yeah, which goddess cursed Medusa? I believe it was. Well, I'll let you actually figure it out.
That was right. But that was on the last quest.
That was on the last test.
Hang on. Where's Medusa? Athena. It was Athena.
Yeah, Athena's temple was defiled.
Because she boned in, her and Poseidon boned in Athena's temple.
Well, Poseidon kind of attacked her.
Oh.
Like, it wasn't like.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. And then she got punished for it because you don't punish Zeus or Poseidon or the mortals' boys.
Because the gods are really into victim blaming.
Yeah, they're the police, essentially. Oof. Oh, dang. Just straight hands.
Yeah, he's got some serious hands. Freaking Apollo Creed over here with these hands. You know, I said that as a joke, and then I was like, wait, both of those names are not his name. He's Zeus. He's not Apollo or Creed.
But it makes sense, because Apollo Creed is a boxer.
Yeah.
And boxers only use their hands.
Yeah.
It fits perfectly.
So the joke stands, even though it wasn't what I meant to do. You know what? Let's use Fake and Rage, though. What am I doing? Oh my gosh, freaking Ooh. Sonic the Hedgehog, this man. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Without the lock on, it is kind of hard to hit him sometimes. Lightning!
Doing a lot of blocking, this man.
Yeah, he's got a sword now, so he can. Oh, wow. That hurt.
He was mad confused, just swinging in the distance. I have come to kill
you, Zeus! Yeah. Oh! Oh my gosh. I'll throw this whole pillar on you. Destroy Sparta. Ooh. Yeah, it ain't over
pretty soft. Like, I thought that was going to hit with a lot more impact.
Yes, I freaking love this move. That's the best magic.
Yeah, who would have thought that lightning was Zeus's weakness?
Right?
Oh my gosh. He refuses to get hit. Mm-hmm.
It's like, I'll dodge this for days. I am running low on magic. That's a bit of an issue. Oh, I got rage.
I'm so mad at you, Zeus.
What, you gonna hit in our face? Bring it.
Your powers are no match for
me. God, it, my sword.
I will show you no mercy.
Like, it's my turn. Stop hogging it.
I stole it from you. It's mine. Them's the rules. What are you swinging at? Dude?
Yeah, he's like, okay, he was weak, so he was like flailing to get to the middle.
Oh.
Again.
Yeah.
I will stab you once more.
And I'll hit you with another pillar.
It was so effective last time.
Oh, even better. I'll drop this whole thing on you.
I told you I would make you pay for what you did.
Like, all that energy he wasted running up there to push that down. You could have just kept stabbing him.
Could have. Oh, is he
going? That's what put him on his knees in the first place.
With your Kratos.
Yeah, he went pig mode again.
Oh, shoot.
Uh-oh. Nope. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, wait, what did he say?
Was I supposed to be shouting right there? Game?
Yeah, I'm very confused.
Yeah, game just dropped some sound effects.
Did he just quit? He's like, I quit.
Uh-oh.
Release me!
Oh, okay.
From this torment of my life.
I will release you from your life, my son. But your torment is just beginning.
Yeah, because Zeus is a dick.
Yeah, he is. I saw that one coming. Oh!
Ooh.
Yeah, cross. Ooh.
Ow!
Oh!
Oh my god, Kratos.
No! Not that. Your hand stays there.
Oh my god. The savagery.
Dude, oh shoot, I missed the prompt. Oh no! He got me.
Wow, you missed that prop.
It's just, did.
It's just game over.
It's like you get one shot at that.
Playing with your Kratos.
Let's see if we can hear what he says this time.
Yeah, maybe it'll load it. No. That's a weird bug.
Like, I could just barely hear him. It's like he's getting drowned out by the rain and music. Anyone in chat remember what Kratos yells just then? Because I'm pretty sure we should be able to hear it. Like, it sounds
super muted.
Release me from this torment of my life.
Maybe he's like, I give up.
I will release you
from Talon Sigil says, son, Zeus, I lay down my arms.
Is just beginning.
Which is a lie, because his arms were in the air. But Zeus didn't catch on. Nope.
Yeah, Kratos, who never tells a lie.
Honest Kratos, they call him.
I lay down my arms with his arms right up in the air. The arms has two meanings. Kratos ever the trickster. The trickster god, Kratos.
Yep.
I just saw him right in there.
You dare stand against me,
who's this?
It's Athena.
Oh.
You, Kratos, but I will defend Olympus.
You know this, my son. You have started a war you cannot possibly win. The fates have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos, stop!
Oh, Athena got it. Oh, he's leaving.
He's like, oh shoot.
He's like, oh damn, oh damn.
This ain't good.
This wasn't in the brochure.
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus. Only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
No. That Olympus is a mountain.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Cronos. A fear that wrought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son.
His son?
just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Cronos.
Not much of a bombshell, right?
Right. What's the opposite of a bombshell?
No son should destroy his own
A Zeus bastard.
That's a real pop rock. It's like, that's about as much fanfare as it needed.
God after God will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
I say.
If all on Olympus will deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die.
Damn.
I have lived in the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Aha! Whoop. So where do the gods go when they die?
Great question.
Rachel?
We know that some of their buddies become constellations or whatever.
That's true.
And she did shoot straight up to the sky, so who knows?
Did I go? I didn't go in that mirror.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't. I weaved a fate.
And then it showed up in that mirror up there.
And then I went to the... No, you're right. So am I gonna go back in time again? What am I doing?
That's a great question. I don't remember what happens here.
Oh, well, it looks like the loom chamber might be falling apart, so it might be making a hasty retreat.
J. Fox Caesar says, hi. First time shadow says, how's the game going, bros? It's going pretty good.
Hey.
Jesse just beat Zeus. I think we're at the tail end of the game.
I beat him up. He's still alive. So that's an issue.
He ran after his sister got stabbed.
Yeah, he's like, oh, shoot.
A little fight after that.
A little intense for me.
I was like, Athena, you got this? All right, I'm out. Salvador Navarrete says, hi, Jesse and KC.
Hey, Salvador.
What's up?
All right, so I am.
Susan says, time to be kind. Rewind. I mean, yeah, once you have control of fate, that's literally just your one card, right? Yeah. So I'll just go back in time.
Like, yeah, what are you going to do? Stop it.
That didn't go the way I wanted. Let's start it over again.
Whoop. Got it.
Rachel says they don't die. In front of gods. They just stay stuck in whatever state they're in when they're injured. A castrated Cronus is trapped in Tartarus, for example. Oh, he didn't go back to the fight.
Oh, I went back to freaking Titan time.
Yeah.
Gaia, do you remember me from the future?
Like, who are you?
We have been expecting you, Ghost of Sparta.
She has some very human teeth.
The gods are far too powerful for us to defeat now.
I like how they did her lips.
All Olympus tremble at my name. Zeus is weak. Ares and Athena are dead, and I wield the blade. We can win the great war, but not in this time. Together, we will destroy the petty gods, and we will see Olympus crumble before us!
She's that close, dude. She has huge ears. You don't have to yell.
Return to my time!
Oh, yes! Let's freaking do some kaiju fighting. Far worse than
this one fallen. Like, Kratos, you know how pissed you gotta be to go back in time and get a whole bunch of heavy hitters to come fight with you? Like, Kratos don't like any help. He does everything himself. But he's like, no. Y'all going down.
We, who will not be swept aside by this petulant fool.
I don't know, Zeus. He's your kid.
Brothers.
Sounds like a you problem.
Put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long.
Like, this whole thing is almost your fault.
Yeah. Ain't nothing splinter us. This is your due.
I will wipe out this place.
You're the one who, like, betrayed him. You're the one who killed him. Titanic ass whooping.
Handled. Be smart. Thank you for the $2 donation. Not to get my attention, because I was way into the story.
Thanks, Besmirch. What was the $2?
It says we need a mod right now. And we did. We needed a mod.
Zeus, your son has returned. I bring the destruction of Olympus.
What if just all of Zeus's kids showed up to fight him?
They're like, he wouldn't have a chance.
Yeah. Like, that's too many kids.
It'd be so many.
We got all the Titans.
Yeah. The whole crew came through.
The end begins. What?
Cliffhanger. Classic 2000s era second game cliffhanger.
Wow.
And half of the games that did this sort of thing never got
third games.
So what did you think? God of War 2.
It was good. I think I liked the gameplay more of God of War 2, but I did like the... I liked, as a whole, I probably liked the story of God of War 1 more, but, like, mm-hmm. I really liked the beginning and the end. Like, the beginning third and the end third of God of War
game?
2. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like... the starting with the Titans is really good, and then as soon as you get to the sisters and then the Titans again, like, those are really good.
Yeah, there's a lot of dead space in the middle of this game, which mm-hmm. I didn't remember. It's like, it really does stall out in that Temple of Fates. That's most of the game. And then the end is, hey, back to this interesting thing that happened in the beginning. Mm-hmm. So I get that. There wasn't a ton of, like, new information in this, but I feel like God of War 3 has a ton of stuff. Like, it's literally, like, you just seen it. The setup is right here, right? It's Kratos taking the Titans to Olympus to wipe them all out. So there's a lot of god fighting.
And we did learn quite a bit of stuff. So we learned about Typhon. We learned the Phoenix, the Kraken, Boreas, which is one of the four gods of the season, Icarus, Perseus, Uriel, who's the middle sister of the Gorgons, Jason, the leader of the Argonauts, the Golden Fleece, Theseus, Prometheus, Griffin, Pegasus, the Sisters of Fate, Clotho, Athropo, and Lachesis. I didn't even look those up.
You got it.
Gaia and the Colossus of Rhodes, which is a statue of Helios. So we've got, we did get,
that's
just from this game.
Yeah, that's quite a bit, actually, yeah. So good stuff. So we will have a quiz next week. If Rachel's available, we will also have Rachel to join us for the quiz and for the start of God of War 3.
Yeah, which means I gotta go pick up God of War 3.
Yeah, Jesse's gonna have to go get God of War 3, apparently. But yeah, we got like 10 minutes left in the stream. I'm trying to think. I could, because you went down all of your notes. Do you want to like ask you random questions?
Sure. Ask me random questions from your notes, and we'll see. Chat and I will try and answer them.
All right. I'm trying to think of some of the lesser stuff that might trip you up a bit.
I mean, I think even the major stuff will trip me up. I'm not. the best at test taking. Oh, you have completed God of War 2. Treasures have been unlocked. Blades of Olympus have been unlocked. And upgradable in bonus play. Rank mortal.
Sounds like an insult in a game about gods and titans.
I just killed Athena and you're going to call me a mortal? Yeah, I think that was probably the lowest rank.
We don't know that. There could be like
peasant,
like bug. I don't know.
But
all right. Some of these might be deep cuts, but
okay.
Who is Icarus's father?
That's Daedalus.
Daedalus
or Daedalus?
Yeah, I think it's pronounced Daedalus.
Oh, okay.
Yes, you are correct. What is Perseus's relation to Hercules?
Perseus is his great-grandfather. Right?
I have just grandfather.
Just not, grandfather?
Yeah, not great-grandfather.
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry. Half-brother and grandfather.
Yeah, half-brother. So either one of those answers would have been correct.
Half-brother, grandfather.
All right, this is another deep cut. All but right. I have it in my notes, so mate, you probably do too. Jason, from Jason and the Argonauts.
Yeah.
Is the great-grandson of who?
Is the great-grandson of the king? Shoot, who is the king? I do have to look that up. It's Hermes. Not a king. It was the messenger god, Hermes. I'm wrong.
Rachel says that though Perseus is the great-grandfather, he's the grandfather of Hercules' mortal mom. Okay.
Wait, so he is the great-grandfather?
Yeah, he is the great-grandfather. Oh, okay.
Well, let me update my notes.
That's my fault.
Well. But yes, Jason is the grandson of Hermes, the messenger god.
Yes. Wait, just grandson. Did I get those mixed? Like I wrote great grandson for Jason and then grandson for Perseus and Hercules.
That's a you thing.
Yeah, I did that.
Also, I have a size 14 shoe. I don't know why.
I can't remember why that would be in your notes either. But
Perseus does have a size 14 shoe, according to my notes. So I believe that's canon now. Update the Iliad or whatever.
Like the rest of these are pretty easy. Who was Theseus the king of? Or what was Theseus the king of?
Shoot. Theseus was the king of...
Or where? What's the proper term?
It's not Rhodes. Right? It wasn't Rhodes? It was...
Yeah, it is not Rhodes.
Oh. God, I knew it. Athens. I forgot. Yep. I knew it was... Because Athens is the place below Mount Olympus. It's like where people live. Right?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. But I couldn't remember the name of the place. But it was Athens. All right.
Here's a question that I specifically told you to write down because I would put it on the test.
Okay.
What is the name of the flying ram that is also where the Golden Fleece comes from?
The Golden Fleece, it's Chrysmallows?
Chrysmallows. I'm not sure what the proper pronunciation is, but you got it.
Okay. I wrote that down. I didn't remember it, but I did write it down.
Also, what is the name of Jason's boat?
The Argo.
The Argo. Correct. All right. That's pretty much all I got. Like, everything else is pretty... pretty easy for you to just recall, I would think.
No, I had to look up about half of those questions.
I mean, you literally just went down the list of a bunch of the main points.
Yeah,
like
I did.
You know what a Pegasus is, I'm sure, right?
That is the name of a horse that has wings. It is not a breed of horses, as I learned.
Do you remember how it was born?
If I look at my notes, I might. Let's see. Pegasus. As creature, it's a winged horse. Oh, it sprang from the blood of Medusa. when she was slain by Perseus.
Apparently.
And I have became a constellation.
Yes.
And is a servant of Zeus.
Yeah, that's pretty much all of the Pegasus lore. Someone says, no, not a mention of Medea. I only have one thing here about Medea, and it's that she was married to Jason?
I think it was Jason.
Yeah, Jason the Argonauts. So, like, this game has not given us any information about Medea.
Yeah, it was so, Jason.
Like, she's ancillary information for Jason, so I don't want to ask about Medea in particular, because we've not really met her yet. As far as God of War is concerned.
Even though we've been told she's cool. I think it was Medea people were saying were really cool. Was really cool, but...
Maybe. Perhaps.
Wait, God of War did not teach us about Medusa.
And not the Tyler Perry Medea. That's not the Medea we're talking about.
This is not Medea's boo. Ancient Greek gods.
But yeah. I think that's pretty much it.
I think... So,
like any questions you have in preparation for the big exam next week?
Yeah, is any canonical information about bestiality going to be on the test? Because I do have quite a few notes about it, and I
can't say for sure, but I will say, just study everything you wrote down.
Okay. Remember who's doing what. Okay. Got it.
I don't know. Maybe we'll have bonus questions. We'll see.
So gross. Why is there so much bestiality?
These guys be tripping. That's all.
They are nasty.
But thank you, everybody, in the chat. We appreciate it. Thanks for your highlighted messages, your super chats, your... time and your energy.
Yes, yes, and yes. Thank you all.
This was... Rachel with the philosophical questions. If the gods mate with humans, are the gods committing bestiality? Yeah, because we're not the same.
Oh, man. That's... Oh, boy. Wait, so does that mean the Titans were committing bestiality? But it wouldn't be bestiality because they're not... So the Titans committed godliality when they mated with the gods.
That sounds like a Mortal Kombat finishing move.
And then godliality. And then the gods committed people meality, human meality, when they did it with people.
They committed a mortality.
Oh, that's from Mortal Kombat for sure.
Definitely. Yeah, that's all we got.
That is. why don't you tell people what you do and where to go to find what you do?
Oh, what I do is talk about on the internet and not make a ton of sense. But if you're into that sort of thing, you can follow me on Twitter, SingleGears9. I have a podcast that I do every single week. My memory is not failing me. Rachel was just on the show this past week, so you can see
Rachel
and I and some other folks talking about video games and such. Just search for The Signal Show on your favorite podcast listening service. Tomorrow, I'll be back with Marty continuing our Half-Life playthrough. That's been really fun. That game is old, but it is interesting.
Yeah.
Friday, no adventures live, because that's an off week. Then Saturday, we'll be doing game night. I should also have my Woe Long Fallen Dynasty review dropping tomorrow.
Ooh.
So check that out. How about you, Jesse? What you got?
You can check me out on Twitch and Twitter and YouTube and all that at Rexicon Jesse. But also you can look at Jesse Galena on YouTube. Oh, that's not who I wanted to stomp. And you can find my stuff there, like my behind schedule review of Death Trap Dungeons, other videos I make. You can check out all my stuff on The Escapist. And then Saturday is... Is that this Saturday? Yeah, this Saturday is game night. I will be there. And Monday is Hidden Gems. That's next week. Start your Monday off right.
And we probably won't be playing Wanted Dead again.
Probably not. I don't think we'll do it three times. That's not
hard. But who knows? That game makes people do damnedest things.
It's so weird. Man.
I love it, though.
I don't blame you. I really don't. I do not blame you one bit. But yeah, and then I don't know, you can check out patreon.com/the_escapist to support the escapist. There's a bunch of people there going for all super chats. Some of that stuff's going towards the goal of Frost and Amy play retro Disney games. Yep. And if you want to support my all the stuff I do on my own and elsewhere at RPG Help Desk, which I did today and stuff like that, my Patreon is patreon.com/JesseGalina. I think that's it. I think that's everything. It's time to end. Thank you, everybody, so much for coming. We appreciate you. Very excited for this test next week. Very nervous. I'm not going to get another 100. I'll study. Chat, you got to take it with me? Well, we're all in this together. Thank you, Casey. I'm looking forward to the tests that you bring.
Yeah, me too. I gotta make it, though.
You do. And I appreciate
you guys remind me. Remind me to make this test.
It's not like 5 p.m. on a next Wednesday. It's like, so how's that test coming? You're like, the what? Like,
shit. Yeah, actually, like, tweet at me, message me, bring it up in other people's streams. Just make sure I somehow get the memo that I should be working on this test. And I'll be having other shit to do.
I'll try and remember and bother you about it. All right. Thanks, Casey. Thanks, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.